I've been legally blind since I was born. I've had 3 guide dogs, and Panda is my first guide horse. She knows her job, and just about from the very beginning, she just exuded this feeling of, I can do that. No, you're such a help. Miniature horses are very well suited. They understand about how a blind person would need to be made aware of cracks in the sidewalk or steps or overhanging obstacles.
All of her training was done through positive reinforcement. It was done without punishment. And I think that's one of the reasons that she's still such an enthusiastic worker.
At the pedestrian crossing, she'll put her head to the left side of the pole so that I will be right at the button. And she learned that by herself. She's a wonderful companion as well as a wonderful helper. She's almost like having another daughter. I would not want to imagine life without her.